In a letter I received from you 2 weeks ago, I noticed a comma in the middle of a phrase and changed the meaning. Did you intend this? One stroke and you've consumed my waking days. It says, my dearest Angelica. With the comma after dearest, you've written, my dearest Angelica.